guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we'll talk about doing error handling in Power Automate. So first thing that we'll do is we'll create a scope where a bunch of action will happen, and the scope will encapsulate all the action. Not just that, but also we'll take the failure or success of the last action that happens within this scope. So I create a scope, probably we'll do some action that we can try fail or succeed. So I'll post it to Google. So this will most probably fail. So next thing we can do is we can create a catch block which will work within scope itself. So this is a try block and this is a catch block, so I'll rename it as try and rename it as catch. Now this block will happen only if this try fails. So what I can do is I can put configure on after and if try has failed. So I can probably send an email if this fails. To myself, something has you can be more specific. So you can also put a parallel branch and this can be scoped as something when it success, and then you can also send an email saying save this. Let's try it out, and if you check if it so this runs only if this block is success and this runs only if this block has failed. So let's try it out. This has failed, so this block is running and I got an email. Now let's do something that would most probably will pass. So I'll do a get request to example.com and it should most probably pass. This has passed, so it's sending in success email and I got the success email. Apart from that, this is something you can do parallelly, but if you don't want to do parallelly, what we can do is this can come below a catch this, but what we need to do is since it's come below a catch, it might not run the catch, so it needs to run it if catch has skipped. So this will only run if catch has skipped. So let's try it out. So here HTTP is run, catch has skipped, and success is run. And this is how you can implement error handling scenario in Power Automate. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like my video, please comment, subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching.